Okay, I'll make factory above you.
Those hydros are yours.
Yeah, and bottom axis on the top as well.
Left side is mine.
Let's brush some tier 2 power and coordinate that. While I'm not built, but give energy and then build mine once one is done. So painful overflowing the 3 mass. What?
7 for me now.
So, Jammer, you're upgrading? I can send you energy for a quicker upgrade. Ah, but fuck, what? This doesn't make any sense. Like, both you and Mois are going second gen as well. It's too much energy. Like that, I guess I definitely can go to Torcom. 1500 moss. Yeah, thanks for the E. I have a gen now also. So we have 6 chance. Yeah, we have too much energy. What happened to the build time?
3 minutes.
What?
No, not
3
minutes.
5 minutes. Okay, so 2 extra. on my side. Like this is why I want to put a ton of resources, but I cannot spend them because they just kill all the factories and the enemies. Is going to end like this. Torpedo defense on the top is not the issue. have a Deathstroke on, then I can get past. Remember the waves, they go around, so if you have the big bunch, so the easiest equipment. There's sips now. There are two sips from the enemy.
Under attack. Sector under attack. Under attack. Under attack.
Put on that side channel.
skill you have behind you.
I can give Moss for max upgrades. Just took
under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Yeah. No kidding. missiles. Ooh, I found a place to make a hive.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Yes!
Commander under attack.
Why, you are a strat bomber. Atlantis is nice just for vision. What? Oh, jammer, you mean just torpedoes? Mega can also shoot out of the water, right? If it's shallow. I have no storage or something. My energy bot is doing something very weird.
Where's your commander?
It died.
So I'm the only one left. That's not good.
Okay, you can make a continental with the thing, or no, wait, I guess carriers can only make transport. Also, there's some ESF. Wait, but I can maybe make a transport here. There's no room though. I need to kill my land factory. Boarded. One Cybran transport is on its way. Two being produced. So we die when your ASU dies, right?
I think so. I'm going there. Big PM.
Transport is so not making it, but okay. I have some Angies. Transport is on its way. Some cruisers pop from the gates.
No.
Yeah, you got the pickets to shoot you. That missiles though. Hit you.
Rubino. Stab.
Yeah, you need to kill the factories, yes. Let's see. Find out. And as you can see, you can build at the edge of the map. But it is it seems quite brutal to get any of the islands next to us to actually
build stuff.
Yeah, we just need to move the defense line outwards, then I guess it can happen, like if we have our battleships in front of those islands, then why not? We just need more battleships. And then we will have less traffic jam. And we will be able to build more factories that reclaim and make more stuff. So it is probably possible.
Oh, I think so, yeah.
What the fuck? I'm getting artists. This shit is getting artied.
How can that mountain terraform that much?
It didn't, it was like that. The islands over here seem good to build. It might be a bit too close, though. Yeah, you can build on that one. The bottom is not flat, though. Or at least a lot of it. On the right side, the bottom is flat. I think your best bet is to come with an NG from the top to edge build. I think from the bottom it's going to be tricky to find a spot to put a factory. Unless you do completely there. That could work. So, the game doesn't end.
Nope.
New post. Well, yeah. You just have to kill the gates now with the two Atlantis.
Okay.
How much reclaim did you get?
120,000.
Nice. Just got 80.